Look out close battle is to the back of Verstappen, but this time he is closer with the DRS, but Verstappen starts to go defensive. Oh, Vettel goes late. Can he make the corner? Is he going to run too wide? I think he's got it, but Verstappen still there side by side. Wow, Verstappen doesn't want to give it up. Hits a top corner. Verstappen runs him out wide. Oh, Vettel might like that.
Can you imagine that Vettel would be able to do that if he could get into some clear air? He's looking at a little replay of Lewis Hamilton at work.
No damage to be seen on the tyres, but blistering in these cool conditions compares to what we saw in Austria the week before.
So Hamilton maintains the gap to just under 4 seconds for the moment. We've got a British driver leading the British Grand Prix. We've got Sebastian Vettel here trying to close up again. Oh, that could be interesting. Light drizzle at the top end of the circuit, turn 7. It's actually where they are now, according to Kvyat.
Well, that makes it interesting because this could be an opportunity. Ferrari did it right now. He could get an advantage on the fresher tyres. But if he gets a little bit more than light drizzle, then you put yourself in a situation where if it did have to go to intermediates later, if it started very wide as he went through cops there, that's allowed Vettel to come right into him through Beckett's. Vettel is going to be well placed if he can get this last part of Beckett correct. He's closer than he has been, Ben.
Let's have a look. So Vettel's going to go on the attack. It's a monster straight away to the comments that Sergeant Sergio Marchionne, the Ferrari boss, made last time. But he wasn't putting his weight well. He's on his way to a podium finish if he carries on like this here today. It would only be his third podium finish of the season.
Yeah, would Ferrari do that?